Once there were no churches in Tirunelveli. It can be called a dark period because the gospel had not entered there. As a morning star, Frederick came to Tirunelveli in 1771. Though he lost his mother in his young age, his father's brought-up made him a missionary. He did social service along with his ministry. He considered it as a blessing to give rather to get and enlivened the life of the poor. Many lost their lives in the battle between the East India Company and Hyder Ali in Mysore. The loss was heavy. The East India Company decided not to waste many lives and tried to enter into an agreement with Hyder Ali. Hyder Ali pointed to Schwartz and asked him to be brought in and said, "That Christian, call him in. He will not cheat anyone. It will suffice if he gives the word." Schwartz served as the prime minister and as the chief priest for the king. He was the one who made Saraboji the king of Tanjore. He was called to provide the ration to the famine-hit nation. He rendered a blemishless service to the people without any bias. Schwartz, the father of Tirunelveli, was the first to dedicate a church in Tirunelveli and conducted the first baptism service. Clorindal, Satyanathan, David Sundaranandam, Vedanayakam Shastri were inspired by Schwartz to do the ministry. During his service of 48 years, he never, even for once, visited his motherland. Beloved, do you still stand in your call? When you come across what you dislike most, stick to the Bible for 1 hour, just like that. Prayer, Lord, help me to reflect you in my life and do your ministry all the days of my life.